Hi Frank, this is where you're going to place your intro video to the course. I was thinking that something brief, really outlining the high level learning outcomes and introducing yourself to the students. You might have Brian or Chris do this one, because since they're the ones that are going to interface with the students the most, but it's up to you. I do believe in some sort of intro video, but it could also just be a syllabus page. Just think about that. Thanks.